People come into our lives for a reason. Not the people that we bypass on the street on a Saturday morning or bump into on a Wednesday evening as we navigate through the grocery store aisles. People that come into our lives for a reason become a part of who we are. When we think about meeting people who will have this kind of importance in our lives, it seems impossible that they could live miles and miles away. It seems impossible that we can bond with someone over FaceTime calls and late night texts, but because of the internet, it is possible. Adults engrave into our minds that the people we meet on the internet have no purpose in our lives other than to destroy it. We are taught that those who spend all their time on the internet are liars. No wonder we've been told that we might meet peers that feel like they have no one, trapped in a dark, lonely mindset, searching for someone to listen to them, just like we are. Someone who will eventually laugh at our jokes, learn that we have the same tastes in music and hobbies, understand us better than anyone, and be willing to help us grow. I feel bad for people who still try to tell us that internet friendships or relationships aren't comparable to real life ones because they believe the internet is only full of danger. Those people don't know what it's like to finally meet your best friend.
Some JoJo bows because we gotta support our main dance moms because that's the whole reason for this. But yep,
they're twins.
Okay. Wait.
hit Lindsay's car and it kind of died. She was sitting right there in the car. I was sitting right there and yeah. We lived, we survived though.
Courtney's in the bathroom and she doesn't want to go in the honey bucket, but sucks for her, that's the only thing out here. So I'm gonna record it out because it's gonna go on YouTube and she'll find this later. So peace out. Courtney.
Hi.
Are you trying your boba tea?
Yeah.
Try it. Good?
Yeah, you understand. Yeah, like no one can. I know that we don't look like much, but no one fucks it up like us. 16, and you never even judge me. Matter of fact, always thought you were too cool for me. Sitting there in the caravan, all the nights we've been drunk on the floor.
So since we got JoJo stuff, we had to get Maddie stuff too.
We both know what they say about us, but they don't stand a chance because when I'm with you, when I'm with you, I'm standing with an army, I'm standing with an army. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, I'm standing with an army, I'm standing with an army. You would sacrifice just to be there for me. How you cringe when you sing out of tune, but yeah, it's everything. So don't change a thing. We both know what they say about us, but they don't stand a chance because when I'm with you, when I'm with you, I'm standing with an army, I'm standing with an army. When I'm with you, with you, I'm standing with an army.
hands on the trigger, all eyes on the gun. You don't believe that we're strong enough to hold on. Cause I'm the only one to get you. The only one to figure you out. You're a place that I can go to.
But you're the same thing. Leaving Disneyland with hot dogs and drinks.
What we're gaining from it, that we should dare to dream. Cause I'm the only one to get you.
Well, it's good to hear.